In the spring of 47, so the story it is told, old John Sutter went to the mill side. He found a piece of shining gold. Well, he took it to the city where the word like wildfire spread. And old John Sutter soon came to wish him. He left that stone in the river bed. For they came of locusts, every woman, child, and man, in their lumbering Conestogas, they left their tracks upon a city, and they came from Alabama with their dreams of finding fortune in this wild, unsettled land. Simple prayed a hostile arrow. Across the plain, somewhere lost in the Rocky Mountains, with their hands froze to the rain. Oh, summer fail and summer prosper, summer die and summer kill. Pushed on to California, others stopped to take their rest. And by the spring of 1860, they had opened up the West. And then the John Sutter.